shared among the sons of Aaron the fullness of their father's power, to provide worthy priests in sufficient number for the increasing rite of sacrifice and worship. With the same loving care you gave companions to your sons apostles to help in teaching the faith, they preached the gospel to the whole world. Lord, grant also to us such fellow workers, for we are weak and our need is greater. Almighty Father, grant to the servant of yours the dignity of the priesthood, renew within him the spirit of holiness. As a co-worker with the order of bishops, may he be faithful to the ministry that he receives from you, Lord God, to be to others a model of right conduct. May he be faithful in working with the order of bishops, so that the words of the gospel may reach the ends of the earth, and the family of nations made one in Christ may become God's one holy people. We ask this to our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.